Alex, how you doing, buddy? I don't know if you heard me the first time. We're going this way. Wait, hold on. What is 51 damage? You have fire. Need to put lightning on there. Don't know why, but I just need. I had you muted.
Hey.
I'm doing great, you?
I'm doing pretty good. For today.
I'm doing pretty good. I'll be here, but no, I'm editing a video, I'm making a thumbnail.
Ooh!
Nice.
Why'd I put the stuff razor on Earth and not Cloud?
Oh, because it does that.
You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
If you can hear my air conditioner in the background, I'm sorry. It's hot today, so I'm gonna keep it on.
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
And now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid.
I want to go to Walmart, though. I don't want to go this way. Why would you be such a pain in the ass? There's a bunch of mice on the floor. I don't want to call them rats, because they don't look like rats, they're just freaking mice. Oh wow.
It's been like this, you know? Ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Take the lead.
I'll take care of him. That'll do. Why don't you lead the way?
No escape.
You jittery?
Need a light.
I gotcha.
My Earth, you didn't have to use lightning, but okay. Is this okay? Yeah. Synergy material is actually really fun. Oh.
You sure you want to fight?
Keep it together.
So it's my turn? This one's for you! Okay. Go on! You can do it!
Let's do this. That's it. Brace yourself. Gotcha.
God.
Was never in doubt.
No, but Aerith is kind of low on health. Oh. I've heard you hearing it.
What's that?
A big arm. Kind of cute, don't you think?
Just a big arm. It's cute, but okay, Aerith.
Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this.
Warning, for your safety, only load and unload the arm within the area marked by the yellow lines. How are they gonna do? Break the game?
It's this way. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
All right.
Piece of cake. Give me a sec. And here comes the ladder. Well, what did I tell ya?
You gonna hit me if I stand here? Giant hand. Ooh. Aim down really quick.
You did it!
Yeah.
Alright, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Probably doesn't know how to high five.
Stop!
What was that?
Did we wake it up?
Get ready. Take the lead.
I'm coming. Too bright? How shocking.
I'd rather you not get shot in the face. Oh, wait, hang on. You need to do this.
I'd keep my distance if I were you. You've got this.
My turn.
That's it.
Bring
Go
it.
On! I'll take care of him.
Whatever.
One more shot!
Hang on, you need to be healed. No. Do I even have any Phoenix Downs? I don't remember if I bought any or not. Oh yeah, I have 10.
Okay.
Are we missing anything?
I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? It sounds close. I'm coming!
Steady.
This one's for you!
What?
Let's get serious. Too bright?
I'm waiting.
Get him!
Kind of hurt!
Gotta be careful.
Here goes. That's it!
Come on.
Okay. It's your turn.
Hang back.
Go on! Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah?
Huh?
Huh. it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready!
Timmy! Lay down, please!
Alright. This will fix the worst time. I don't mind if she does, but will she give me a heads up a little bit before? Now he's... Harris, can you get that material?
Hold on a second.
Binding materia. Ooh.
Gotcha. Okay, right there! Hold on, while I drop the ladder!
That sounded weird. The box?
It is!
Ooh, a long bell. I wanted to see what's over there. There's nothing outside now.
Cloud, over here!
Earth. Oh wait, no. Let's follow Earth. Let's just not go down. A lot of gil. 1400 gil. Not 1400. 14,000. 1400 gil would be paying around a gil.
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Would it actually fall if I ran on it? Yes! There are a bunch of rats around here.
Rats.
Oof. Ooh. The only thing that can make this even worse is if they have like alligators that pop up every now and again. reason that they should have done that. They should have made it where, like, alligators pop up.
Anybody around?
Shut up.
Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
due
recompense? No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages! Damages, recompense! I get it!
Compensatory damage.
I think we've heard enough.
Oh, crap, I'm down.
I'll take care of him. One more shot! That'll do! Get him!
That's freaking good. Wow. You know what, Eric?
This one's for you!
I'll climb on horse, too.
That's that.
Okay, guys. Whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look.
I'm dead. I'm super dead.
Oh, God. I forgot to freaking assess them. Crap. They're playing dead, dude.
Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Oh gosh, dude. Okay, the MP up material. Leveled up. Ooh. Find a little bit more. What was that binding material? Binding material. Let's use this first with spells. Oh, we can use sleep. Sleep, silence, or berserk. I don't know if that would work on a lot of people, though. Keeping this. I have
it. Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Any war buddies? No.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh meat to test our destroyers.
No escape.
Wait, I need to assess this stuff. Jesus, dude. Bandits who prowl the slums, they gang up on vulnerable victims to steal their belongings. Use magic attack directly for their stagger gauge.
It's over. Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do.
shoot the air again?
One more shot! Huh? Can you take over for
me? Let's do this.
Oh crap, did Eric really just take all of that? Oh crap, Cloud's gonna die.
I'll take care of him.
I won't give up.
Too bright?
This time.
Hey there, Cloud. Hey there, bud. Oh, dude, that did a ton of damage. Oh, another one! Oh, God. There's two! Some giant arms.
Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it?
As if we weren't the last couple times there. Prevent accidents, you cannot switch arms while the current one is carrying a load. Okay. I want the material first, so. Wait.
Cloud!
No, hang on. Let me get Eric to go. Woo! Go down! I don't know if I can actually go this way. So if we do this, can we get her on this container to get the material? I hope so. Oh, it hits the other arm. God dang, the music for this level. Insane. What are we gonna get? Are we gonna get another... Can we get another elemental material, please? Because that would help out a lot. Can we get another elemental? Magnifying material.
Gotcha!
Wouldn't that be this smooth? Okay, Eric, you need to get back on here. I think I need to put her back on the ground. No, go up. The wrong way. I like how you can only do one action at a time though, so it's a bit of my mess up. They're right there. Do I need to move this down here? Oh wait, hang on. I don't think I can... I don't know if I can actually put this... down here. No, I can't. I can't go any lower than... okay. Do I need to put the other container there first? Can I do it? Question mark. This is cool. I like this. I can't tell you how many times I've actually listened to this song on the soundtrack. How about it? Yeah, we can play Secret, okay. It shakes way too much. Then if I grab this... I should be able to place this on here, and then I can use the other arm to put Aerith on there. No. I'm not using keyboard and mouse. I'm working.
Cloud!
I know. But we're trying here. I don't know if this is gonna work, but worth a shot. Yeah, I can drop her off here. She'll be able to pick her up with the other arm, right? Don't whack her on the head with this arm. There it goes. I thought the game was gonna be like, nope, we're gonna smack Aerith in the head right quick. Head. That did work, okay. Wasn't sure if this was gonna work like that. This would be a fun thing to build in Minecraft.
Thanks for the lift! I'll have that ladder down for you in a sec.
That. The train graveyard was a pain to build. This one, a collapsed expressor would be even like worse. Alright, Mr. Cleod. Where's the ladder? There it is. Dude, the music. Jeez, these things are huge.
That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Huh? Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Oh, I... That's the most awkward high five ever, Cloud.
Hold it right there, lovebird! You wanna pass through our territory? Then you gotta pay the toll.
No.
So it's my turn?
Stop stealing my guilt.
This one's for you!
Come here.
You asked for it. Why don't you lead the way? Back. We made it!
Oh, you ran away!
Smell the fresh air?
Did he get my gill? Son of a bitch! I think he did. God dang it. Aerith. Bah. Go under.
Cloud, up top!
That makes everything so awkward. Voice just went weird for a second.
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
for... Up there looks nice. Come on. You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Oof.
Would explain that, but it would spoil some stuff for the game, so I am not gonna say a thing. Oh wait, can I actually use these? No way. Swings! I can hit the swing. Playing in the swing. Can I use these two? Oh, no way. Alright. Hi, dude. While I'm thinking about it. Magnifying materia. Oh my god! Allows you to expand the range of spells with the linked materia. To switch back to a single target, press L1 when selecting a spell. Dude! It's like a pinball machine! You can have... Oh, if you have fire on, you can have like a pinball effect where it'll hit every enemy. That's actually really cool. That is really, really cool. A lot of blue materia. I really need more, what was that? HP up. Cloud, you already have HP up. We need to get HP up for Aerith, badly. Like, put this HP up on Aerith, and then give you another one. You have Synergy, Lightning, Prayer, Healing, and Revival. Okay. We're gonna put on your materia. Shiva. Shiva has the chocobo. Rare materia, slight 8 HP restoration. I need to use this more and stop throwing around.
Oh, it's about to level up too. Modest, and then moderate, and then great, and then significant HP. Nice, dude. She's about to level up too, which is good. Not using a nail bat. I don't care about this either. Aerith, we can't do anything for your stuff. Okay.
Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long. Ready? Wanna get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer, too.
Why? I don't want to. The swings are still moving. I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
Guess this is it then. Ready?
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me?
No. I don't really want to.
Shall we?
No, but fine.
Yeah.
The chocobo.
Yeah.
Tifa?
I'm not talking about Tifa. I'm talking about the chocobo.
Cloud, you're alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah! Yeah!
That's the dress I chose for Tifa, a long time ago.
Oh no you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you.
And my entire thing.
And where's she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on, aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Oh, we actually get to go on the Walmart market now? And Aerith's back.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
Where do you think I'm running? Run, Cloud, run. Run as fast as your little legs can carry you. Oh, wait. Aerith, are you still behind me? Yeah, hang on. Okay. Destroy everything.
Good job today, boy. It's just like I've been saying. There's no faster thing on two legs than you.
Chocobos.
Hey there. Where are you headed?
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
Oof.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well...
Oof. Great shape, great fighter, handling the books. Well, I think we all know the option that I would go for.
She's in great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
Love his voice.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his tastes better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Oh, we actually have to go in Walmart now? Cloud's gonna be a pain in the ass and say he doesn't want to be here. Chocobo, I wanna pet the Chocobo. Eric, don't stand behind it.
Newbie. This delivery isn't due for inspection.
Huh? These ones addressed to Don Corneo?
Yes, idiot. Those ones.
Yes, idiot. What's this? Dang, take it easy on the man. Dark. If it wasn't for the materia in your sword, we wouldn't be able to see you.